Hello and welcome to Miscellaneous Hashtag. My name is Surat and I am here with a tutorial video of how to download a paid Android game for free. Before getting started, if you are new to the channel, please press that subscribe button below and don't forget to hit the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos. And there is a surprise for you guys, for that you need to watch the full video. Now let's get started. First, you need to download an app named Zarchiver from the Play Store. It comes for free and you need to install it directly. Now about the game itself. You can search for The Brothers, A Tale of Two Sons in the Play Store. You'll see that it comes for around 190 bucks in India, but you can get it for free if you follow the steps I show you precisely. Now download the data and APK. The link will be provided in the description below. Use Chrome browser or you might face some problem. Now go to the downloads folder and locate the file. Now you need to extract it. Oh, about the giveaway guys. If you are able to make 200 subscribers, two of you guys out there will be getting 200 bucks from our channel via Paytm. All you need to do is smash the subscribe button below if you haven't already done it, share the video as much as you can, and comment down in the comment section. Let's see if we can hit that target of 200. Coming back to the game, once the extraction is complete, you'll get two files. One is the APK and other one is for data. Install the APK file and make sure your unknown resources are given permission. Then extract the other file to Android OBB. Once the extraction is complete, you'll get to see Brothers Tale of Two Cities folder. Now enter that and copy this com.dot folder and paste it in OBB. Now delete this folder. Now you can go back and click on the game and start playing. That's all for today guys. If you liked my video, please subscribe, it would really mean a lot to me, and show your support and participate in the giveaway contest.